Welcome back. We are in Spain right now, in Benidorm, Spain, and we're gonna check this Castle of Guadalest, which is about 30 minutes from here, and I'll be showing you some really cool mountains and regions, and the Castle of Guadalest as well, like I said. So let's get going and let's do it. It's a very hot day today, 37 degrees Celsius. It's, I don't know, it's like 90 plus degrees. All I know is hot. Lots of people. This is a 196 diesel, 202 for super, that's per liter, so you're looking at six, seven something bucks. That's insane. But in the States we also have really high cost, gas costs right now. We are paying four something, 430, 450. So it doesn't really feel that different. Alright guys, in order to save battery time, I'm gonna cut off in a little while and resume once we get to the mountains. castle. This is Guadalest. We are gonna check a little bit of the castle. There's not much to see in the city. I mean, it's not a big city at all, but it's still beautiful. So this parking on the left is free. It's not always available, so sometimes it's packed with cars. And the one on the right, you have to pay. It's like 2 euros, which is what is it? $2 something. All right, we're gonna walk here left and check. Check the area.
Thank you.
guys. I'll be finishing off soon, and I hope you enjoy the ride. And this is part one of several episodes I'll be doing about Spain. So I hope to see you on the next episode. Let's go for a ride.